headband wig, meaning it literally needs to be worn with a headband.
Okay, you guys, I'm going to secure the headband.
And then this wig actually comes with a cheetah headband. Does it need any glue also? Like, it's very secure from the headband. Once you have your bun like so, you're going to do the little rubber band thingy. You're going to split it, twist it, and then like flip it twice. And then I'm going to flip it back over this bun.
And there we have a super messy bun.